So it looks like there's a new type of Pokemon card coming out called GX cards,
which is pretty neat. And there's also a new trailer featuring all the stuff from the Coral Coral leak. So first up, an actual new Pokemon we haven't seen before, Crabrawler, which is a brawling crab. So that's fun. I'm guessing water. Oh, just fighting. Okay. Hypercutter and Iron Fist. It's got boxing gloves. Now let's move this over here so it's not all. Wait, what? Why are you over there? Get over here. Then the Sandcastle, revealed as Sandygast. Ghost Ground. Ability is Water Compaction. And Pelosand. Pelosand? I don't know. And Water Compaction raises its defense when it's hit by water. By water moves, which makes sense, because if you get sand wet, it gets hard. So, that's kind of neat that they did that. And then they got the big one as well, which I'm guessing has the same ability. But it is a sand castle. It is. And then this thing got its English name, Stuffle. And this is adorable. Look at it. Look at this thing. It's got a little tag on its butt. It's based on a freaking teddy bear. It's got the tag and everything. I'm guessing it's based on a teddy bear. That is the cutest thing I've seen. But there you go, more new Pokemon. Episode 2 of Captain Toad is exporting. We have the Kirby Planet Robobot demo almost finished downloading. I did the April daily photos in the project today. And, not that, this arrived today. My own copy of Captain Toad. Because I'd been using my dad's. So, yeah. I think I filmed something earlier about that Pokemon. Or was that last night? I don't remember. Hold on, I gotta check now. Nope, that was today. Crabrawler was revealed today. I completely forgotten that Pokemon GX thing as well. So, that's fun. But anyway, I don't have a whole lot to talk about today. Because it's just been a work day. And it's been a work evening. Because that's every day. Fun. What I can say, though, is, well, this demo just finished downloading. I think I'm probably going to do that on Let's Demo next, because, put it this way, I just loaded up my 3DS to check my Street Pass, and it's like, hey, there's a Kirby demo. Do you want it? And I'm like, yeah. So I got it, and here it is. Let me put this in my demo folder. I'm down to clown with Kirby Planet Robobot for the next Let's Demo. I don't know about you guys. I didn't have anything planned for it, so that works. So, yay. Actually, there was one thing I wanted to talk about. Hold on, I'm anal about this. I want to put everything in alphabetical order. There we go. Now Kirby's in the middle. I gotta delete the Adventure Time demo, because that demo was kind of trash. So, you know what? I'll do that afterwards. I'm not gonna do that mid-vlog. That's dumb. So, I had something that I wanted to talk about, or at least slightly talk about, that I don't think I've really mentioned before. If I have, briefly. A Day to Remember. They are my absolute 100% favorite band of all time. And I came to that decision recently to call them my favorite band. I don't really have a legitimate reason why. I've been listening to them for about 4 years now. I think I started listening to them. The first song I discovered of theirs was All I Want. And I discovered that song because of Dr. Bricks, his remix, his 42 pop punk mashup called Middle School. That song was in there. That's how I discovered A Day to Remember. Then I listened to stuff like I'm Made of Wax, Larry, What Are You Made Of? All Signs Point to Lauderdale and stuff like that. And then I eventually got a few of their albums, downloaded a few of their albums. I got Homesick, I got What Separates Me From You, and then a couple of years ago, well, 2013, Common Courtesy came out, but I didn't listen to Common Courtesy until 2015. So, yeah. And to be honest, I still haven't listened to Halos for Heroes, Dirt for the Dead, and The Name Was Treason. They have their self-titled album, For Those Who Have Heart. I haven't listened to a lot of these, but they've released, I have 19 albums in my A Day to Remember thing on, iTunes. So I guess I'll go through it, because I do have pretty much everything they've ever put out. I scoured the internet for the demo 2004, and I managed to find all of the songs from that. And if you ever see duplicate songs, they're usually different recordings, so they are actually different. And sound a little different. Then we have Halos for Heroes, Dirt for the Dead, that's an EP. We have And the Name Was Treason. What just happened? We have A Day to Remember down here. We have For Those Who Have Heart. We have For Those Who Have Heart Reissue, which has a few more songs on it. We have For Those Who Have Heart Reissue DVD, which has some live stuff on it. We have Old Record. Then we have Homesick. Then we have What Separates Me From You. We have the All I Want single. Attack of the Killer B-Sides. Homesick Special Edition, which has some acoustic songs on it. And then the DVD for that as well, which also has some live stuff. Common Courtesy. Apparently it's the Deluxe Edition. I don't know if there's a... I'm going to have to look that up. Is there a regular edition of Common Courtesy? I didn't know that. But I'm obviously going to also get the freaking regular edition. I'll just remove the other songs or whatever. But then we have this, The Acoustics, which is a fan album, and The Acoustics Deluxe Edition, which is also a fan album. It's just every acoustic song they've done. So not official albums, but still. And then we have the Paranoia single and the four tracks from Bad Vibrations, because I pre-ordered the album the other day. And they send you new songs as they are released, and Naivety was just released today. So I got that emailed to me earlier, and it's pretty good. Bad Vibrations, Paranoia, Naivety, and Bullfight are the four songs that have been released so far. And the album comes out September 2nd, and I'm seeing them live September 9th, so I'm a little excited. But I don't know, I just wanted to talk briefly about that and about Bad Vibrations, and they are my favorite band now. They are easily my favorite band, and I can listen to any of their stuff pretty dang easily, non-stop. So, yeah. But that's gonna do it for today. I know it turned into a topic vlog, which I guess is fine. So, yeah. Thank you all for watching. Oh, wait. Tomorrow, I have to be up pretty early. I'm getting up at like 9:30, because we're leaving the house at 10:30 to go look at a car that I may be getting. So, may or may not. Don't know yet. Just so you know. I'll see you guys tomorrow.